Warrior Wednesday, Season 2.
Atrium Audio. Studio Black 3. Begin.
Doing, Pat?
I'm editing Warrior Wednesday studio blog. Are you talking about Zelda or the Alpha? Which, I mean, I guess this will be.
It's like Inception right now.
This is very. My righteous anger will set us free. I was taught to love, but vengeance has found me.
Give it a tug.
Oh, wow. Wait, can I hang from it?
Oh, no.
Now it's pointy.
Oh, hey. So, this new record, kind of wanted to go in a new direction with the guitar work. We decided to use a lot of distortion.
Our last album, we were like clean the whole time, and it was kind of just wasn't there, you know?
This album, we kind of wanted to just step it up a lot from the last one. I think from the first album to the second album, we made a big jump up from guitars. You know, we added more guitar solos and stuff like that, but this time around, we were kind of just like, just do a solo in every song and just make it as metal as possible. I don't know, expect a lot of, you know, weirder guitar things, a lot of cool guitar tricks. I think we ended up using a power drill in one of the songs. Did a lot more like harmonic minor and Phrygian and kind of changing up our game from like the last record was a lot of just you know, relative minor and basic minor stuff. So we kind of just experimented a little bit more, and we decided to use Axe FX again on this record for the leads because we were very happy with how it turned out last time. It's a lot easier going through Axe FX just because, you know, there's a million different sounds you can get all in just one thing. And honestly, they were sounding better than any of the other guitars that we were playing through here. So we're like, you know what, let's just go with that, and it's what we're used to. They sound great, and yeah, I couldn't be happier with it.
Hey guys, you guys need any lunch or anything? Oh my god. Dom! You killed him!
No, we're just tracking.
He's got no legs.
He's just a little evaporated.
His arms.
No, I mean, we're just tracking leads. It's all right. I just need, Dom, I just need like 4 to 5 more takes.
I'll see you in hell!
Okay, man, so that was pretty good that last time, but let's do one with a little more vibrato on the G, and then what I need is a pinch squeal for you to kind of like slide out of it. Okay, ready?
Okay, all right, you okay?
You feel good? All right, here we go.